Now, let us see the another problem based on the social income statement calculation. Okay, so this is I have taken for the question paper 2015. So the problem is 10th one. Okay, let us see the 2015 10th one problem. So the problem is the following extracted from the books of company for the year ended 2013 and 14. They have given the items and amount. Okay, so this is also continued in the next page. So let me show you. Okay, so here till this we have the items. So what they have asked is, so you are required to prepare a statement showing net social benefits as regards employees, local community and general public as a whole. Okay, what they have mentioned, the statement showing the net social benefits. So already we know we have the three overheads. So the three heads, that is employees, community and the general public. So let us see one by one. So whether we have the items, so with the, all the three heads or not. Okay. So first one by one, let us see and also mention the, so whether they are concerned to staff or whether they concerned to community or general public. So the leave in reimbursement. Okay, leave reimbursement is concerned about the staff. So staff benefits. So that's why it is S plus. So the free accommodation to employees. So again, it is for the employees S plus, that is staff benefits. Subsidized canteen, again it is benefits to staff. Subsidized water, gas, electricity supply to quarters, so again it is for the same, for the employees, staff benefit. Work done by the employees for the local community without the without any compensation, means it is expenditure but we didn't given the any amount for the their work. So that is why staff deduction, means staff cost. Next one, municipal taxes paid. So it is for the community and it is a benefit. Okay, income taxes deducted, paid into the government treasury, means it is for the general public. So GP here means general public and it is a benefit. So it is added here. Okay, scholarship awarded to the meritorious students. So it is for the community. So community benefit. Export earnings. So benefit to the general public. Central taxes paid. So again it is a benefit to the general public. So let us also see the some other. So that is local business generated. So again it is, so community benefit. Employment opportunities created, so it is community benefit. Local gardens maintained by the company, community benefit. Social forestry undertaken, community benefit. So subsidy enjoyed from the state government, so it is general public benefit. And the last one, employees deputed to governmental work without any compensation, that is staff cost. So hope you understood the all the heads. So now let us solve the problem. So already I have took the session here, or already I took the, so how we can draw the social income statement, and also I have wrote the already the amount, the items which we come from the, so each and every head. Okay, so as I mentioned here, S plus, C plus, S minus, C minus, GP plus and GP minus. So same wise I have took the same calculations and the same entry over here. So now let us take the only the fill of the amount. Okay, the first one is social benefit and the cost to staff. So again I will don't give you the further explanation why I took the amount, because we here only one amount. So the amount is in rupees and in also crore. Okay, so the first category is social benefits and cost to staff. Under that we are first taking the benefits to staff. The first one is leave encashment, have the 1.5 crore. Next one, free accommodation to employees, 2.5 crore. So canteen facility for 3.5 crores. Okay, next one, subsidized canteen. Sorry, I wrote it in a wrong way. So it is 1.5, it is 2.5, it is 3.5. So the next one, subsidized water and the facility is 1.80. Okay, all together, so what is the amount? Let us see. 1.50, 2.50, 3.50 plus 1.80 will give the 9.30 crores of the amount. So only benefited to the employees. Okay, next one will similarly go for social cost to staff. The first one is work done by the employees for the local community without the compensation. So this is 0.75. Okay, next one, we don't have the figure, but we will just go on through with the items. Okay, next one, so the municipal taxes paid. Okay, it is C plus, already I have recorded here, C plus 1.15. Next one, income taxes deducted paid to government treasury bill. So this is under the general public. So there I have recorded, and there I will write the amount, 3.24. So next one, scholarship awarded to meritorious students. So I have already wrote here. So scholarship awarded to merit student. So that is 5.50. Okay, next one, export earnings, so costed rupees 6.25 and central taxes paid 5.4 crore. So now let me turn the page. So here the local business generated, it is for the community. So I have taken here local business generated. So the amount is 7,50,000. So next one, so we'll go for the next head, that is employment opportunities created. Again it is C plus, so I will go for 9.35 recording here. Next one, local gardens maintained by company, again it is C plus, 0.89. So social forestry undertaken, so 0.52. And next one, subsidy enjoyed from the state government general public benefit. So you can see here 8.50. And the last one, employees deputed to government of work without any compensation, that is 1.64. Okay, so according to the table, so I have recorded here. So you can also record one by one item also. So that is left to your wish. So now let me go for the calculation of the net social benefit over here. Okay, so it is already you got. So how we solve? So next we will add these two amount. So let me add. So 0.75 plus 1.64. So 2.39 is the total amount of these two. So I will write the total here. So in the third step, what I need to do? So I have to take this amount and this amount. The difference is the net social benefit to the staff. Okay, 9.3 minus 2.39. So I got 6.91 as the amount. So which is concerned to crores. So net social benefit to staff, we retained amount 6.91 crores. So next one, municipal taxes paid. So in case of social benefit to community, one by one I will just add 1.15. So 5.50 as scholarship. So 7.50 as local business generated amount. So next one, so I will go for adding of the amount. 9.35 plus 0.89 as local gardens maintained, 0.52 as social forestry undertaken. So all together I have rounded amount 24.91 crores as the total of the benefits to community. So in this social cost to community, we don't find the any amount. So that's why it will be it will be not taken the any amount. So this amount itself is taken as the social net social benefit to the community, 24.91 crore. Okay, next one, we'll third one see, that is the social benefit to and cost to general public. The first one is, so we will see the benefits. So we have the four amounts here, so one by one we'll add. So all together we got the amount 23.39 as the answer. So that is the total benefits to the general public. So again, in case of social cost to general public, we don't have any amount. The same figure will be taken to the net social benefits to general public. So that is 23.39 lakhs. So now what we need to calculate, in the fourth step we need to calculate net social income, right? So from the first, second and the third overhead. Okay, one by one let us see. Okay, the first overhead has the 3.69 crore. The second one has the here, so 24.91, and the last one 23.39. So all together, so we will take the amount 6.91 first source from the staff, 24.91 from the community, 23.39 from the general public. All together we got 55.21 crores of amount. So that is calculated as net social income. So hope you understood how we calculated from the starting, that is social benefits and cost to staff. So move on to the social benefits cost to community, and lastly social benefits and cost to general public, and lastly we have calculated net social income from the all the these three sources. So hope you understood this problem. Again, I would like to tell you that, so this is the question paper, referenced question. So from the year 2015, 10th problem, 2015, 10th problem. So you can refer the question for the question paper and you can solve the same. Hope you understood the problem.